Okay, let's continue on page 13. Complete the facts of multiplication and division. These are the paired factors. Paired factors or a fact family. Each two small numbers times each other's equals to big number. And each big number divided by the small number equals to small number. Okay, 7 times 6 equals to what? 7 times 6 equals to 42. And 42 divided by 7 equals to 6. And 42 divided by 6 equals to 7. Okay. Here, 40 divided by 5 equals to what? 40 divided by 5 equals to 8. And 5 times 8 equals to 40. And 40 divided 8 equals to 5. Okay, the big number here. 12 divided by 3 equals to what? 12 divided by 3 equals to 4. And 4 times 3 equals to 12. And 12 divided by 4 equals to 3. 24 divided by 4 equals to what? 24 divided by 4 equals to 6. And 4 times 6 equals to 24. And 24 divided by 6 equals to 4. Big number. Divide small number equals small number. Small number times small number equals to big number. Okay. Here. 3 times 6 is 3 times 9 equals to what? Equals to 27. 27 divided by 3 equals to 9. And 27 divided by 9 equals to 3. Okay, here. 15 divided by 5 equals to what? 15 divided by 5 equals to 3. And 3 times 5 equals to 15. And 15 divided by 3 equals to 5. Okay, and so on here. 54 divided by 6 equals to what? 54 divided by 6 equals to 9. And 9 times 6 equals to 54. And 54 divided by 9 equals to 6. 35 divided by 7 equals to what? Equals to 35 divided by 7 equals to 5. And 7 times 5 equals to 35. And 35 divided by 5 equals to 7. And we are going to write here for the answer for this one. 9 times 6 equals to 54. And 6 times 9 equals to 54. 54 divided by 6 equals to 9, and 54 divided by 9 equals to 6. Here, 7 times 5 equals to 35, and 5 times 7 equals to 35. 35 divided by 5 equals to 7, and 35 divided by 7 equals to 5.